Looking into her eyes, holding on to so tight.